as good a flip as you'll ever see. Yes, that's out, caught behind. And he's walking just for a second. I thought the umpire wasn't going to give him out. Big deflection there, and Fairbrother not waiting for the umpire.
Ripper got him. Yes, he picked it. Another one. Warne strikes again. I hit him at the ground, Elam.
Flipper, and finally umpire here has got the finger up for an LBW.
Oh,
yes.
Oh, he's got him. Well, beaten in the fight. Warne bowls him as clean as a whistle.
Certainly don't need a dip.
Yeah. Mark Warne again has grabbed one so easily at first slip.
Isn't that a wonderful piece of bowling? Warne has broken through, and that is a crucial moment to get into the middle of the South African batting order.
Well, the quicker one, and he's got Brian McMillan. Brian McMillan gone for a duck, and the flipper strikes again.
Yes, he looked very pleased about that too, Shane Warne.
Big appeal there from Ian Healy, and he's gone. So Shane Warne has done the trick in his first over.
Got him. Beautifully bowled. No doubt about that. That's the deception and the brilliance of Shane Warne.
That's a punishable offence.
Quite enjoyed that. There we go.
That's what it is. Very, very good. Wonderful piece of bowling.
Ian Healy has got him off in a hurry and in time to beat Shane Thompson back. So Thompson, I think we can mark him down as a better player of the quicks than he is of the spinners.
Say is that Young missed it by a greater distance than Gatting missed his.
Beautiful delivery.